Good morning students, it is your math class and it is your new math book. Name is Maths Reading and Activity. Okay, now today we will discuss page number 5, what goes where. Okay, now look at this picture.
Unit 1, matching and sorting. First chapter, what goes where. Dia shifts to a new home with her parents. She purchased some objects from the market for their new house. Identify the objects which are to be kept in the kitchen and those which are to be kept in the bedroom. Draw lines to join each object to the room it belongs. Did you understand? We have to identify each object and match them to the room. Whether the object will go to the bedroom or the kitchen. Okay? Dia has brought a new home. Dia shifts to a new home. She has purchased few items and we have to match those items to the room. Okay? Okay, so let us see which is the first item. This is a bed. As you can see, a pillow, a bed sheet. So this is a bed. Now where will the bed go? The bed will go to the bedroom. Obviously, you see a bed in a bedroom, not in the kitchen. So draw a line in the book with your pencil from the bed to the bedroom. Okay? Okay. Let us see. The next object is a jar. Okay? A container. Where will this go? Where do you find containers and jar? In the kitchen. Okay? Jar and container, we store different things in it. It will go to the kitchen. So draw a line from here to the kitchen. Okay, the line should be neat. Okay, now next is a book. Where do you find a book? Sometimes we study a little before going to sleep and we keep the book in the bedside table, right? So the book will go to the bedroom. Okay, book is never in the kitchen. Okay, you never keep your book in the kitchen, so the book will go to the bedroom. Okay, so join a line from the book to the bedroom. Okay, now let us see what is the next object. Next object is a lamp, a table lamp. See in the picture also, you can see beside the bed there is a picture of a table lamp. Okay, so the lamp will go to the bedroom. The bedside lamp will go to the bedroom. So join a line, draw a line joining the lamp and the bedroom. Okay, now what is the next item? The next item is a mixer grinder. Mixer grinder. Where do you find the mixer grinder? Where will you keep it? In the kitchen. The mixer grinder will go in the kitchen. Okay, next is a knife. Where do you keep the knife? Tell me. Of course, in the kitchen. Knife will never go to the bedroom. It will always be in the kitchen. Okay? Okay. Now, what is the next item? What is this? This is a pillow. a pillow which we lay our head on while sleeping. Okay, so the pillow will go to the bedroom. See, even in the bedroom there is a picture of a pillow, right? This is a pillow, so the pillow will go to the bedroom. You never keep any pillow in the kitchen. Okay, so the pillow will go to the bedroom. Okay, now what is the next item? Tell me, what is this? This is a microwave oven. Okay, microwave oven, where will you find it? Always in the kitchen. A microwave oven is used to cook various things. Okay, and cooking is always done in the kitchen, so the microwave oven will go to the kitchen. Okay, so you will draw again a line joining this and this. Okay, let's do a quick recap. Bed will go to bedroom. Okay, you will join all the items with the respective rooms. Bed to bedroom, jar or container to the kitchen, book to the bedroom, table lamp to the bedroom, mixer grinder to the kitchen, a knife to the kitchen, pillow to the bedroom, a microwave oven to the kitchen. Okay, draw the lines. The lines should be neat. Okay, draw thin lines to each room. Okay, it should not be dirty. Okay.